Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So on today's episode, I'm gonna show you guys 10 ways to style a bandana. So I'm gonna start with some of the easy ones. Okay, so style number one. We're gonna take this very pretty bandana and we are just gonna tie it around this cute little bag that looks like a camera. Okay, so we're just gonna tie it around just like that. So that's style number one. All right, style number two, we're just gonna take this really pretty bandana and we're gonna tie it around the top of this hat. And ta-da! Pimp out my hands. We're gonna take this bandana right here. We're just gonna put it like this. You're gonna take it, pull it up on top, and you're just gonna tie two knots. And then I like to move it over to the side a little bit. After tying the knots, you see how this one looks semi-decent, but this one is like all over the place. I'll take a bobby pin and I'll just pin half of it down like that, just to keep it down. Okay, what number are we on? Okay, style number four. You're just gonna tie your hair into a ponytail. Now that you have your ponytail, we're gonna take this one. Tie it once. You can tie it twice if you need to secure it more, but. Is that okay? Moving on, number five. I am going to make a bun, twist it around. This little thing going on right here. What are you? All right, now that we have our bun, we're just gonna take this one. If you've seen in my Instagram photos, this is the Mickey Mouse bandana. Just gonna wrap it around. And then we're gonna tie it in the back. That. And you should get something that looks like this. Okay, now style number six. We are gonna take our hair. We're gonna part it to the side. Pin it down. Another side down. Okay, let's take this one. This up on top. We're gonna loosen the bangs that we just bobby pinned down like that, and then I'm gonna take the rest of my hair. I'm just gonna tie it in a bun, a low bun. You can play with this part too to make it look higher than it is. And then you should get something that looks like this. What do I look like? What do I remind you guys of? Or is it this way? This way? This way. Okay, style number seven. Okay. And this is what I do when I need to spice up my outfit a little bit. We're just gonna put it on the neck like that. I think it's called escot? Ascot? Escargot? Or strong when you need him. This actually works pretty well with my top. Okay, number eight. So we're gonna split our hair in two. So you're gonna put it behind your neck like that. And you're gonna take half of it. Tie it. Okay, you're gonna take the hair section, split it into two. And you guys know how to braid, right? So this is gonna work as the third section of a braid. You're gonna braid it. Mm-hmm. all the way to the end. Then we're gonna grab this ponytail and tie it. See how this looks? Now we're gonna do the other side. So this is gonna work as the third piece of your braid. Just work it in. Now we're gonna take this and pull it over. And make sure you're equipped with some bobby pins. I'm just gonna pin it down. It doesn't matter how you pin it, just as long as it feels like it's not gonna fall. And we're gonna take this one and bring it over. And then you're gonna tuck this piece under the top piece. Same thing, you're gonna take your little bobby pins and just pin it down. You can use the bobby pins however you like. So it should look something like this. Okay, we're almost to the end. Number 9, we're gonna take all our hair and bring it into one side. We are gonna split our hair into 3 parts, like we're doing a side braid. But you're gonna take this middle part, where you're just gonna tie this middle part just to separate it from these other 2 here. Then let's go ahead and take this bandana. We're gonna use the end and we're gonna tie the end into the ponytail. I'm so bad at describing things. Okay, basically we're gonna tie it like this. So there's a long part going down. Then we're gonna take this, we're gonna wrap this whole section using this bandana. You notice how I take a lot of pauses when I talk? Does anybody else do that? Just me? Okay. Now we're gonna tie this end part so the bandana stays. So it should look like this. Okay, so now that you have these 3 sectioned out, we're gonna braid it like a side braid, but we're gonna incorporate this bandana. And you should get something like this. Last one, number 10. We are gonna take this polka dotty one and we're gonna tie a knot in the middle like this. We're gonna take top half of our hair, we're gonna tie it up. We're gonna take this bandana that we tied a knot in the center of it. Same thing, but this time we're actually gonna bring it all the way under. And I'm tying a double knot. Alright, and then we're just gonna let this top part down. And then you should get something that looks like this. Okay, so that completes our 10 ways to style a bandana tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you used any of these styles or if this video was beneficial for you at all, make sure you tag me in the photo, hashtag new style. I'll put it somewhere right here, there. And as always, comment below, let me know what else you guys want to see, and subscribe. Thanks guys, until next time. We're done with another tutorial. Hey! We're done with another tutorial. Hey! We're done with another tutorial. Hey!